only the real ones that respect what I'm about.
That's awesome.
And they few and far in between like a good hot dog spot. Let me give you the Wi-Fi on this game, cause I'm the hot spot. See, and now y'all bottom feeders gotta look up to some top notch. Only watch windows hard to make sure it ain't the enemy. Be scared to look at my eyes, cause deep inside I know they frenemy. They know deep down inside someone real as I kills their energy. And being trapped in a room full of mirrors kills their mimicry. So listen, I know what it feels like to be Jordan versus the Pistons. Scoring 40 all week, you come home and shorty still be riffing. Miss it. Never that, Beretta's clap. It's a bad mission. You drag the river, you see anything but fish in his district. Fruit punch Lacoste on, doggone he living. I thought she clipped him, maybe she lipstick kissed him. Anyway, I'm at the movies just to stunt. I bought a popcorn and I left, they looking like what? Probably ain't gonna see half of those anyway, cause they probably suck. I'm an OG millennial, I could watch all of that for free. And basically, why pay the fee if I don't wanna see it? Novelty. That's what I be doing when I be out there. And that's how we be moving when we be out there. My man lost his nerve soon as the struggle got heavy. He was supposed to check his girl with words, but it got deadly. She was talking out of side of her neck and lost a whole headpiece. It was laying there on the kitchen table like a chess piece. Every time his cell phone rung, he was like, run, Jesse. Meanwhile, on the yacht south of France with rum and Pepsi. Feeling like my lifestyle's the new commercial for Dos Equis.
See. And you know they be tripping, right? Always wanna know where you from, where you been. They wanna know your story before you know your product. Their product didn't matter, really don't matter where you from or who it is. Let your work speak for itself. Everybody want an invitation though, right? Alright.